I see myself more as a mentor than, you know, mentor and a life coach than I do, you know, a trainer per se. You know, like getting to know these kids, like, you know, they're striving for the same thing I wanted back then. Like, I want to be the person that I wish I had back then, you know.
Train anywhere, right? Anytime. And you know we tough with it.
Come with me.